Former U.S. Customs and Border Protection officer, 27-year-old Aaron Mitchell. A federal grand jury here in Arizona charged Mitchell with a single count of the kidnapping of a minor. On April 25th, Mitchell abducted and held the victim in Sierra Vista, who was under 18 at the time. If convicted, Mitchell faces a maximum of life in prison.